discover the hidden giants of the Yangtze River. Join us as we delve into the colossal yet lesser-known hydropower stations on the Jinsha River, overshadowed by the famous Three Gorges Dam. Uncover the engineering marvels, environmental challenges, and the precarious balance between power generation and ecological preservation. Explore how these massive projects impact local communities, shape the river's health, and pose unseen risks in a region brimming with natural beauty and geological complexity. Tune in for an eye-opening journey. The hidden dangers of China's mighty dams, also known as the ticking time bomb for ecological and geological catastrophe. In the shadow of China's celebrated hydroelectric achievements lies a potentially catastrophic scenario, hinging on the colossal hydropower stations straddling the Jinsha River. The Wudong, Batan, Shilu, and Shangjiaba stations, although less known than the iconic Three Gorges Dam, play a major role in the ecological and geological balance of the region. Collectively, these stations boast a massive storage capacity of 45.9 billion cubic meters and a flood control capability of 15.5 billion cubic meters. However, their monumental presence is not without grave risks. The Shangjiaba station, situated 1,000 kilometers from the Three Gorges Dam, marks the downstream end of this chain of powerhouses. The Jinsha River, known for its steep, narrow, and winding course through the Hangduan Mountains, presents a unique set of challenges. Any mishap at these stations could spell disaster for the downstream areas, including the Three Gorges region. In a controversial move, on October 7th, the Chinese Communist Party's Ministry of Ecology and Environment approved an increase in the normal water storage level of the Wudong Reservoir to 975 meters, 10 meters higher than before. This decision, experts warn, could have dire consequences for the ecological and geological stability of the entire Yangtze River basin. The Wudong Hydropower Station, perched on the Jinsha River, is a behemoth in its own right. As the world's thinnest arch dam over 300 meters and the first constructed entirely of low-heat cement, it stands as a testament to China's engineering prowess. However, its primary focus on power generation belies the underlying risks associated with its operation. The reservoir area of Wudong, along with its sister stations, is characterized by extremely steep slopes, many exceeding 60 degrees. The rise in water levels pose a significant risk of landslides and collapses in areas already prone to geological instability. Historical incidents along the river, such as the 1935 Lukashong landslide and the 1965 Lano disaster, underscore the potential for catastrophic events. The region's seismic vulnerability adds another layer of risk. Situated on the Eurasian seismic belt, the area is prone to earthquakes. An earthquake could trigger large-scale landslides, potentially leading to a domino effect of dam failures and an unimaginable flood, threatening even the Three Gorges Dam downstream. The ecological impact of these dams is equally concerning. The increase in the Wudong Dam's storage height is likely to exacerbate water quality issues in the Three Gorges Dam area. The slow-moving reservoir waters are less capable of self-purification, leading to increased pollution concentration. Industrial wastewater discharge and urban sewage from nearby cities further degrade the water quality, promoting algal blooms and reducing dissolved oxygen levels. Because of the building and operation of these dams, the Jinsha River, which was formerly a river that flowed freely, has been changed into a series of reservoirs that are now stagnant. This division not only has a negative effect on the quality of the water, but it also has a significant influence on the climate of the surrounding areas. Evaporation rates are enhanced as a result of the increased surface area of the reservoirs, which contributes to an increase in the temperature of the air and may, in certain cases, exacerbate the greenhouse effect. Over the past several years, the region surrounding the Three Gorges Reservoir has experienced a notable decrease in precipitation and an increase in the occurrence of high temperature occurrences. Despite its distance from the Three Gorges Reservoir, the northeastern part of Sichuan Province has been hit by disastrous rainfall droughts, which in turn indicates that the climate has had far-reaching effects. A reassessment of China's hydropower plan is required because of the possibility of catastrophic landslides, dam collapses, and major contamination of the environment. In order to avoid a potential disaster in the future that might have ramifications that extend well beyond the riverbanks of the Jinsha, it is imperative that the nation's energy needs be well balanced with environmental sustainability and safety goals.